Thank you. Hello, and welcome back to the Hepworth Band's final concert in our online concert series, supported by the Arts Council of England, Garfield Weston Foundation, and One Community Kirklees. The concert will feature a number of items for the concert and contest stage, including the programme that was used to gain the band victory at the Doc Martens contest in September. We started things off in the traditional fashion with a march. The Wizard has always been Hepworth's contest march in recent years and was the march that won the band the best march prize at the Dr. Martin's contest. Next, we're going to feature our tenor horn player, Georgia Woodhead, who performed this solo beautifully at the contest. Having started at Wardle Academy in Rochdale, Georgia now studies at the Royal Northern College of Music and is continuing to show just how much promise she has as a top tenor horn player. She's chosen to play Capriccio Brilliante, so sit back and enjoy.
Thank you.
rest of the concert, we are going to feature music from the pen of Peter Graham. Born in Lanarkshire in Scotland, Peter has become one of the most profound composers of the movement, and deservedly so. The first piece of music is a light concert number called With Fire and Sword, which draws inspiration from the music which accompanied the great action-adventure movie serials of the 1930s. For all of you film score fans, I think you'll like this one. Cry of the Celts, which was originally premiered in 1997, has been a popular staple for brass band programmes. A five-movement suite, the fourth movement features the two euphonium players in a beautiful emotional melody featuring the middle and lower band. We decided to instead feature our baritone players for this one, so enjoy Lament from Cry of the Celts, played by Charmian Gott and Jenny Cook.
Thank you.
Before we finish our final concert, the band would like to thank everyone involved with making this project happen, in particular KMJ Recordings, The Jolly Northerner, and our videographer, Andy Hurst. We hope you've enjoyed this short series of concerts, which have been made available to the public for free. So if you would like to show your appreciation and generosity to the band, stick around until the end of the video, where you can find details on how to donate to the Friends of Hepworth Band appeal. On Audley Edge was commissioned originally for the 1997 National Brass Band Championships and has been performed regularly since. Described as a series of tone pictures, the piece presents a range of different sections all interlinked and free-flowing. The piece is a test of fundamental band playing, lyricism, solo playing, and quick changes in atmosphere and style, giving many opportunities for soloists to perform expressively in exposed sections. The band performed this piece to secure victory at Dr. Martin's contest, so we are delighted to share our performance to finish this online concert series. Thank you once again for supporting the Hepworth Band, and we hope to see you at one of our live concerts very soon.
Thank you.